Governor Steve Sisolak and state lawmakers forming a special joint committee to explore the Innovation Zones concept. Now, the Innovation Zones, introduced by the governor, the goal was, quote, to create the ability to attract advanced technology industries prepared to significantly invest in Nevada's success. Governor Sisolak says there's just not enough time to fully study the concept during the short legislative session. But both Republican and Democratic lawmakers will be part of that committee.